Victoria's 000 call-taking service is the subject of an independent review after almost a year of being plagued by problems. The beleaguered service is experiencing unprecedented demand and failing to keep up with tragic consequences.
Christina Lackman felt dizzy and called 000. The call taker put her on hold and said they'd ring back.
It really came across as a fast, transactional and emotionless, an unexploratory phone call as well.
Paramedics arrived more than 6 hours later and 32-year-old Christina was dead.
I think there's a huge injustice in it all. Christina was in the prime of her life, really.
000, also known as Esther, is answering about 3,000 ambulance calls a day. That record number is having devastating consequences and has prompted an investigation.
Our review will dig down as far as it needs to dig to find out exactly what it is that's causing the issues that we see in front of us now, and we will be making very robust recommendations about how to resolve that.
These reviews are very serious matters. They're about trying to ensure that this doesn't happen again.
Esther's interim CEO says, "We are always distressed if any caller has to wait for help and any delays are unacceptable."
The Inspector General started gathering evidence about the problems within Esther at the start of October. Since then, more Victorians have died while waiting for their 000 calls to be answered.
I don't think for one minute that there is anybody who is standing back looking at this saying, well, it is what it is. You know, none of us find this acceptable at all.
Christina died of a heart attack on her bathroom floor. She had been working on a career in cancer research.
The world has really lost someone pretty great out of all this.
The review should be finished by July. Candace Wyatt for 10 News First.